This is 5 years ago today. A look at a major event happening on this date in 2012. December 3rd saw a return to violence in Northern Ireland. Two police officers and a security guard were injured when a Protestant crowd clashed with police outside of Belfast City Hall. More than 1,000 protesters stormed the building. I'm Dennis Daly.